Welcome to everyone. In this video I try to show you how to create a portal application in Apex. A portal means a container application for other apps in a low-code way, so that anyone without writing code can realize it. To do that, we can try to create three applications, two example applications and a container. So we can create with the first and create new application P01 application 1, and where we can insert an access control page, and we can create the application. So you can see that the wizard create all the pages for the administration and the access control, so we can run the application, go to the administration and use all the features of the access control module. In a specific way we can go to the shared component application access control and, for example, add a user. I have a user BT0 and, for example, give the contributor role. At this point I can share the session, so I can go in the authentication scheme the session sharing section and select custom cookie name P00. So I have a cookie for the session, apply change, and I have created the first application. I can do that also for a second application, so let's create again, not here, let's create again another application P02 application 2, and in the same way we can select the access control feature, create application. We can go in the shared component and section, not here, application access control, and in this section we don't add the user BT0 to a role, so no administration, no administrator, no contributor, and not reader for the BT0 user. Here we can share the session again, so let's go to the authentication scheme in the session sharing. We can select custom and call the cookie name P00. Okay, so we have two applications. At this point I can create the container application, so the portal application, and I can create a new application P00. Main application, I don't need to create an access control section in this application, only I have to share the session. So in the authentication scheme I share P00 the session with the other application. Okay, so I have an empty application, and now I'll create a classic report here to list all the application that have an authentication that user in a role. So if a user has a role in an application that share the same cookie name, the application will list in this section. To do that I have to go in the main page, create a classic report section. The query that I have to write, I have in my GitHub page, and I can share the code later. Is that. So I have Apex App ACL user role table, and a table for the application substitution. We will see later how to customize the icon that we can have in an application, and here a table Apex application out, where we can list all the application that share the same cookie name. So I have shared the name P00, and the only customization of this query is here, where we have to put the correct cookie name, and I have the query. So if I customize with the card theme, I can, okay, here we have the two applications for the user 80. Let's change some setting. So template, okay, and with the quick edit in the live template option, I can customize, for example, block, and I could display initials, and the initial in our query are the application ID number, or I can display icons, but at this moment I have a fixed icon, that is the Apex icon, so I can improve this setting and customize the icon with a setting that I can put in the two application, and I will show you how. Let's go in the previous created application, P01. Let's go in the Edit Application Properties, and in the Substitution section we create a substitution string app icon class, and we can put an icon, for example, okay, this kind of icon, so I can put here. For the second application I can do the same, and for example I can, okay, put the name of the icon, and also an animation or another feature that I can select in this form. So we can do that, and if I apply, oh, now I have, oh, not here, I don't like it, so let's back here, not flash, but for the football I can okay, and now I have the container application that share session, so I can go in the app without re-authenticate. When I go there I can go back in the main app if I customize the bar of the application. To do that I can go in the shared component navigation bar list, desktop bar list, and create an entry, home, not so, okay, and URL I can write this, that is a relative URL of the first page of the portal. I hope to portal the name main application, okay, main application, so main application, five, ok, okay, I can do the same thing in the second application. Navigation bar list, five, FA home, home, URL, and the same link. Oh, and here we are, so I can go back, first application, back to home, second application, back to home. So we created a portal application, a container application in Hellocode way, and is very useful where you have many applications, so that you can grow step by step with several applications, and the container automatically add new application if you add user in the roles of the application. If you change the user switch to the BT0 user, so BT0 user, so the user see only the first application because he has a role only in the first application. If I add also in the second application, so I go there and add BT0 also as a reader in this application. If I refresh the page, he can see also the second application. If I delete it from the second application, she can see the application. And if the authorization module also assure me that the user can't enter in the application, so I have the security configuration and also a portal that show me all the application that a user can access to. Thank you.